Friends gathered tonight in front of an East Village bar, the scene of an early morning shooting that left the bar bouncers dead. Eric Pagan was off duty when he was shot in the head while trying to break up a fight outside Forbidden City on 13th Street and Avenue A. Two other men were also shot. They are in stable condition at St. Vincent's Hospital. A witness said he saw a man get out of a white minivan and open fire. Pagan was the single father of two teenagers.